as it comes inside the 40-second mark, and that should be enough to put this one on ice. Well, they could just run this clock out, but here is the field goal unit on fourth down. This to make it a three-score game late. Well, Charles, the forecast called for rain throughout the entire game, and we got rain throughout the entire game. But these two teams, they had fun getting dirty out there. They love the slop.
Did you trust the forecast at halftime?
I saw just a big blob of green on the radar. I said, okay, let's try.
Yeah, and that's why I'm glad you took my advice. Get your nose laminated because you're open air food. That rain can affect us as well, although not as much as the guys on the field. But let's face it, it's kind of fun to watch these types of games, isn't it?
It is. By the way, how impressive is it that you travel with a laminator? I didn't even know there was a portable laminator.
The things that you learn.
Golly, wise beyond its years. So that'll do it for us, for Charles Davis and all our crew. I'm Brandon Gunn. You've been watching the NFL on EA Sports. The Steelers are winners as we say so long from Heinz Field.